Hey, what's up, everybody? Rich from Street Gear, Hempstead, New York. Okay, we just got them in. Half cents, eggplant. Both of them already on the counter for you. We've got, it's $190. Of course, the shoe has been a very popular fusion shoe made up of all the different pennies. Nike's excited about this shoe because it sells out every time. Every shoe we've got in, we've always sold it out. So it sells very well. Of course, just to go over the shoe, of course, you got the eggplants stretching all over the midsole with the foam posit material here on the side, mixing with a cotton mesh here on the toe box up top, coming in through, also here with the tongue, and then back here on the side panel of the heel. And of course, you see the penny symbol right there. If you can pick up, it has a little different sheen to it. And of course, you got the little half cent man on the back. A penny, and then also the half cent symbol here right there on the tongue, and that's also in the eggplant color. Of course, the ice bottom, it's an ice blue tint bottom, which definitely makes it nice. I like the ice blue better than I do the clear, but yeah, this shows up really nice. Of course, you have the little symbol again back there, the half cent. I don't know if that shows up again. It's like a three-dimensional look right there on the bottom. You got a Nike check symbol right there etched in into the ice blue. That comes up. And you got your carbon fiber piece here and a little piece there. That comes up. Like I said, there's a lot of different shoes that make up this, a lot of different pennies that make this shoe up. Like I said, I have a couple of them here. Of course, this is the penny, what is this one? I think this is, this is the two. This is the penny two. And I think that's where they get this, all this top here is coming from, is the penny two. As you can see, there's the material there. You can see the different stitching on the seams there. So that's probably where the penny two comes from. The penny one, I don't have that one, but I think this check here, there's a marbleized look inside that check, and that was on the penny one. And this heel counter back here is the same as these penny threes. If you look at it, of course the back is identical. I'm just giving you a couple of different points as far as where it comes from. Of course, and then the foam posit material, of course, is the foam posit material here. It comes from the ones. Of course, the check would come from the pros also, the foam posit pros. But yeah, good looking shoe. This shoe is definitely a winner. Of course, we're gonna see the cranberry come out the next month. Both are gonna be hot. Don't miss out on them. Good looking shoe. All right, take a look at that while I bring over a couple other shoes to show you. Here's a nice Barkley CB34s, just came in. These are 160, hot color on that. We've got two new Goa domes there, a gray one and a black one. These are both 145. It's got that scuff proof material on it with a nylon toe box, 145, good look. And these are the wood size. I already showed you one color. There's another colorway. These are 110. This shoe sold out last year, and we have two colorways again, and it'll have a good look this year too. And that's about it. The next shoe that'll come out, hold on. Yeah, probably the Retro 13s, as far as Jordan. Of course, when the cranberries come out, I'll do a review on those also. But that's it. Stay up, stay tuned, man. Out. Take a ride with me.